Okay, so welcome back, guys. Today we're going to start off the episode by answering that burning question: am I going to be playing? Am I going to be battling this restless dragon for the rest of this playthrough? I don't know. I haven't any clue. But we'll try it. I wonder if I can shoot him through here. Oh, he's seen me. Hard. Do I have potions? Sure. We'll see if we can frostbite venom him. Nope. When I was first playing this game, my husband would sit there and watch me, and every time I got like this, he would go, heal! Heal! This is kind of working. Bam! That was not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I did it, guys! We're not gonna be playing him forever, we're gonna save. Because I don't want to be playing him forever. Now, the question is, how the heck am I gonna get past that stupid boss? I don't even know. I don't know. Guys, this is, I don't know. It's gonna be bad. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. You know, because you have to beat him to get the dragon stone, because it's on him. Oops, I didn't mean to spoil stuff for all of you. Well, I don't know, like what? I guess maybe there's some adults who haven't seen this played, so I'm not gonna insult everyone by being like, clearly if you haven't played this game you must be like a child, because you weren't old enough to play it when it came out, because maybe you're just getting in on it, who knows. I'm almost about to level up again, guys. Maybe that will help me. I can do this. Maybe that will help me get some stuff for beating that horrible boss. Oh yeah, this. I forgot about this. I thought there was a... Oh, there is. I'm gonna die. Man, I have to keep coming to this. I don't understand how it keeps coming to this. Yeah, well, I need you to draw. Can I not draw the bow? Can I not draw my bow without stamina? Seriously, I can't draw my bow without stamina? I don't think I knew that. Well, these guys are gonna find me soon. Why can't I? Oh, I don't have any arrows. That would be why. I have no arrows? Oh my gosh, guys, how did I get no arrows? This is horrible. Gosh, this is so bad. Well, I got a couple laying on the floor here. not in the right spot anymore. Oh, of course. And now I'm out again. Dang it. Oh well. Hey, come get me. Nope. No can do. No can do, Zidu. Sorry. Okay, well, this is frustrating. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, sorry. I'm getting texts. I'm a popular person. My grandma is texting me. Yay! And I don't want to leave them hanging, trying to plan a birthday party. So, let's do an inventory. I have one ancient order arrow, I have 6 iron arrows, and 1 steel arrow. Alright. Bam. How on earth can I make it through, how did I get through this entire stupid dungeon without amassing a ton of arrows? Well. Let me equip the iron ones. Yeah, let's you and I come have our battle in here. Dang it. Search the Draugr. Alright, so I didn't get any of my arrows back from him. Shoot that sucker. Yay, I have arrows again. Hallelujah. Alright, well, let me see. I'll just finish looting this area. Maybe I'll save real quick. Finish looting that small area and then head up this direction and kill this guy. Sure, we'll just do all of it. Oh! Did I get him? I got him. Okay. Okay, good enough. I got the kill shot before I killed him, but that's okay. Not even gonna complain. I leveled up. Let's see, so... Ah! That's the... Pretty sure I did that one last time, so we're gonna do stamina this time. And if it's off, then we'll... Okay, so what? I don't think sneak is gonna help us this time. I mean, I need to up my attacks if I can. But I can't do that one. Can't do the. Oh gosh, I can do the archery though because I've been shooting stuff all the time. I can do 40% more damage, or I could get the critical hit that does extra damage, which would lead me to this stuff. Which, that's amazing. And this one. Yeah, these are all. I pretty much want all of these. Shh. I don't know why it's a secret. I just do. My brother always loved this, the Eagle Eye one. Dang it. Jeez Louise, I just want to look at the Eagle Eye perk. So, you can like zoom in and then the steady hand slows time while you're zooming. So, I think I might do the critical shot. But then this is 20% more damage for sure. So I'll try that one. Because I can't do that one-handed. And I don't remember how close the other guy is. For all I know, I could level up again before I get there. Who knows? But I do need to get more arrows. I need more arrows. I always wish I could use these traps, but they just don't work very well. They're not placed in a good position. I mean, they're good positions, but you can't get to the good positions without, like, them noticing you. But I'm just going to set them off, because it's fun to watch the oil burn. Make sure, by the way, if you ever do that, that you use a ranged weapon to do that, whether it's your magic or a bow or something, and you're not standing in the oil when it goes off, or else it will hurt you. Is that a trap? No, it looked like a trap, but it wasn't. I think this is it, guys. Okay, we're going to read Arvel's journal real quick, because it tells us what we need to know. Okay, my fingers are trembling. The golden claw is finally in my hands, and with it the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool Lucan Valerius had no idea that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Bleak Falls Barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says there is a test the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that when you have the golden claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. A very short diary. So, I don't know how these work. I don't know if it's like a special key for the special thing, or if you had, I think it must, I mean, obviously it's a special key for the special thing, because you have to have the golden one to get through here, but like theoretically there's 3 to the 3rd number of combinations, so you could probably figure it out pretty quick if you didn't die first. But you can activate the keyhole and then back up and you won't die because you're out of the range. So we need to look at the golden claw. I can't equip this item. Of course not. Okay, so we go bear. I guess it's a dragonfly. I've always kind of called it a moth. Bear, moth, owl. So, bear, moth, owl. So it's the same. Yeah, see, I mean, whatever. I think basically you have to go twice around for each ring, which is super annoying. Bear, moth, owl. And then I always go back just in case, because not foolproof. I could die. Guys, we did it. We made it through the puzzle door. I never doubted you. Did you guys doubt me? Oh, of course. I have no idea how we're gonna beat this guy. There's like, we need like a loot stash of arrows and potions and everything. Bam, it's so cool. Also, it would be really nice if we could shout. But at least we'll have the Wood Elf Fury thing. I'm probably gonna end up using that a lot now that I know how cool it is. I think there's a chest up here. Please do not activate. Oh, I'm really hoping that doesn't activate. Pretty sure there's a chest. Don't activate! I want to see if I can use the stuff in the chests. I'm not doing too bad for someone whose lockpicking skill started at an abysmal 5. I can't use any of that for battle, but does look cool. I wish I could bargain with this bad guy and be like, look, can I just take some of your health for, I don't know, say like 2 garnets? That would be nice. Unfortunately, that's not how it works. Well, there's a steel mace. That's something I can use. So, yeah, we'll put that on here as our... We'll put that on our thing. Oh, I thought I didn't do it right. I failed. We'll put that on our favorites menu. That's what I meant. And we'll switch that to 1. Alright guys, let's do this, and hope we don't die. Now, I'm gonna save right here. Actually, I think technically you can loot this big chest too, before the guy. Well, that would be nice. I don't think I have enough... Magicka to do that, do I? I don't think I do. Oops, wrong one. I really don't think I do. 91. Well, maybe I do. Oh yeah, you can charge. I don't know what I'm doing. Do I have any... I don't have any healing potions right now. This is so bad. I do have a scroll of fireball. Let's do that one. That stunk. Guys, that stunk. I tried. Okay, so... I don't even know what to do, guys. I don't know how this is gonna play out. Weak frenzy poison, I guess. That could help, I don't know. So I have this, potion of resist cold. That would be nice. I'm so bad at using these boosters. I really am. So bad at it. Why am I using my hunting bow? Oh, that would be why. Because it's still in my... That would be why. Because it's still in my favorites. I don't need you in my favorites, because you're not my best bow anymore. Sorry. Let me go ahead and favorite... Oh, I gotta read the book first. Ugh, I really hope this doesn't take forever. That would just be sad. I'm just gonna favorite it. I don't know what just happened. Yeah, we'll favorite all that, because I'm using a lot. Okay. That was really bad. Can't even aim. Okay. Ah! do that all again. I need to remember to save after I do that. Oh, also to use the potions that I have. The weak frenzy poison. So we're gonna save now. This is where we go back to. Favorite. Favorite. Unfavorite. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Okay. So let me poison my bow. Okay. You poison. Let me put the oak flesh on first. Dang it. Why would you put it there if he was gonna resist it? Oh my god, I'm so bad. I'm gonna die. Yep, he's gonna kill me. I don't even know what's gonna happen, guys. I'm gonna die. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Unsneak, thank you. Is this how I have to do it? Like, piece by piece? Is he gonna follow me around? I don't even know. Andrew, I'm playing on Master. It's really, really hard to beat. Yep. Ah! Guy is super hard to beat. Maybe I can, like, make him forget me. I think I can make him forget me. I don't think I can make him forget me. You're dripping on me. Nope, he's coming after me. That was nice. Alright, my sneak attack is back. Or, I mean, my stamina is up. Guys, I could do it. Yes! Oh my gosh. That was amazing. I'm so happy right now. I did it! Okay. Did I put more stuff in the chest here? Nope. I deserved it. They should have. I'm sorry. I clearly have never played this game on Master all the way through before, and it is really, really hard, and I feel really, really good about myself. So, yay! Okay, I just need to, like, stand up and do a little victory dance, like, yay! That's how I feel on the inside and the outside right now. Take a breath. Guys, I got my adrenaline going. Like, I need to go kill some more things now. I'm always like super cautious when I come to this point because technically you're not supposed to be able to get back up here after you jump down. I've seen it done before. Basically, if you jump enough, you can get back up into any spot in Skyrim. I think is the consensus that most players have come to. Okay. I think we're gonna go drop off the Dragonstone and then that'll be it for this episode. I'm just totally guessing, by the way, on how much time I'm spending on this stuff. It could be, like, consistent, and it could be all over the place. There's some big old mammoth bones. It's an elephant graveyard, guys. Oh, and whatever. Oh, that's a human. Do I want some corundum? No, I don't. Mix corundum and iron to make steel. For your, like, steel weapons and stuff. I probably need to start upgrading my, smithing. Well, I probably need to start upping my smithing skill, period. I should go on a hunting trip. Yeah, maybe I'll do that soon. I don't know if I've done that for an episode yet. Now, somewhere around this area, I think I've only found it once. But it's somewhere in this area, it's like under one of these, obviously not in the water, but like one of these little outcroppings that are poking out. And I don't know if they removed it or what, but once upon a time, there was a skeleton, like a ribcage, that had a jewel in it. Oh, are there people that are getting ready to kill me? There are wolves. Hello, wolves. I can take you. I just took a driver overlord. I'm gonna steel mace you guys to death because my adrenaline's up right now. So now these wolf pelts are worth 100 in my inventory. Not obviously in the merchants' inventories because they get, you know, knocked off a little bit. But that's way better than like 10 or whatever they used to be. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, I am so sorry if I'm just like such a spaz right now and you can't even like watch me play because I feel like that's what's going on. Because I am aware that something about the way my graphics card records or something means that if I move too much too quickly, it's just like a giant roller coaster and you're just like, what am I even seeing? It's like Skyrim on a bad trip. Okay, so I'm not even gonna bother with her right now. I'll come back later and mess with Anise. Anise? I don't know. They're like Alice, only with an N. I always called her Anise. So. There are all these bats. Where are the bats coming from? I don't know. That is that tower. And there's the front of Bleakfall Sparrow, but that's a tower that we raided with the bandits in it on our way up. More Tapanella. Yeah, and there's this random staircase. I'm gonna kill some bunnies, guys. Up my bunny slaughtered statistic. I don't think I'm gonna kill them. They're so hard to shoot. You really have to, like... Thank you. You just have to go up and, like, kill them with your... Oh, so it's just like a back way up to this tower. So this is another way that you could get up to Bleakfall Sparrow. There's some iron here. Oh, look at the pretty sky. We've got the two moons. The Aurora Borealis, because we're so far north. We're just gonna do some epic hiking here. river wood, finally. Ah ha ha. Got it. So now, if we go up to my... Did it help? General stats, I think, actually. Yes, combat. Bunny slaughtered. 1. We got 42 critical strikes and 42 sneak attacks. Bam! Killed 13 undead, 15 animals, and 18 people. Well, that doesn't bode well. But a lot of them are bandits. You know. That should not be raw rabbit leg right now. That should totally be roasted rabbit leg. Because I just fired it. I might have to boost my arrow count. The arrows that are absolutely not worth taking at all are the Falmer arrows. Falmer arrows? I think I don't usually... If I'm really hurting for arrows and I'm early on in the game, I will take Falmer arrows and I will take Forsworn arrows. But they are just garbage. I mean, I'd rather have iron arrows than those two. It's ridiculous. But other than those, I usually say take all the arrows and all the gold you find because it doesn't weigh anything. Hey, who's that? Is that Sven? Sven? I'm so sorry because I made Camilla fall in love with Feindahl, and then I killed him.
You're nothing but trouble.
Yeah, that's me.
I'd better get going.
Nothing but trouble. I should name myself that sometime in Skyrim. Nothing but trouble. It's my... Skyrim name. Okay, I think it's nap time, guys.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to
shop. That's right, I never talked to this guy. Because we came in once to talk to Camilla, and she and her brother were fighting. So that's what this Did Something Happen was about, and he just said that. Okay. Did something happen?
We did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Wait, you mean this golden claw?
You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
Yeah, funny thing.
I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
That seems small, really. Now, see, this always irks me because I like giving it to him because it was his, but I also like having a completed golden claw collection. So, and we have not gone inside Elysium Estate. I think that's what we're going to do on our next episode. Because I want to go inside Elysium Estate. Also, I died, and then didn't go back, so I'll have to do outside stuff again. And also, it's been like 4 weeks since I've seen it, so I'll have to be like a kid in a candy shop again. I'm excited about this house, guys. I am excited about this house. I guess we could fast travel. What time is it? It's 3 a.m. Guys, let's just go for a moonlight walk. Look at the stars! Are there constellations in Skyrim? I bet there are. And all of these, like, really bright little stars, like that group, and that group, and that group, and this group. I bet they all mean something. Like the divines or something. Feindahl, you were taken too soon. I'm gonna have to get another. Okay, so I guess we should finish the... That's what we'll do. Okay. So we'll finish up with the fight run stuff. We'll return the dragon stone and then... You know, it's a video game, so you're not ever gonna have free time, of course. And then after that, we'll go check out our house. Hey, what are you guys doing here? What are you? What's going on? Hello. I'd like to talk to you.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guard to attack.
Oh, really? Well, I want to pocket you. Just looking. Really. You don't have anything. Wasting my time. Also, it's impossible for me to pickpocket nothing. Sorry, I had a hair going all over my nose. It was making it really itchy. Some of the perils of having long hair. It gets everywhere. Oh gosh, did not expect that to be as deep as it was. Did I mention that I am the kind of person who thinks that the shortest distance between two points is a straight line? I did. I remember saying that. So sometimes I'll just do this. Go cross country, trespass, you know, the whole nine yards. Some of those farms crack me up because if you go up and talk to them and say, like, do you have any work or something like that, they'll say, well, we have produce that you can pick and honest work for honest pay for honest work or something like that. But you don't have to talk to them first, so, like, they could be working on their farm and this stranger could just show up and start picking their produce. And they're like, yeah, I'm good for it. Honest pay for honest work. But how do you know it was honest work? Because that stranger could have just, like, made... I mean, I don't ever sell wheat. So if someone has wheat in their backyard, I just pick it and keep it. Which is a little horrible, I'll admit. Okay, I'm going to have to go through so many... I'm just going to go up to Dragon's Reach now. Now that I've walked most of the way. I didn't want to do that. But I think I can get a follower.